with the victim. According to court documents, the charge of murder against Earl Howard was dropped today. You may remember the name. He was charged in Burley County. Howard, along with Nikki Enzel, were accused of trying to kill her husband, Chad Enzel. Again, the charge of murder was dropped. Nikki Enzel's charges remain. A jury trial for her is scheduled to begin May 17th. If you